give the priest your money, and I'm sure he'd be glad to take care of it for you. But you couldn't come in. The original Parthenon had water right here where we're standing. If you notice, there's about a 3-inch drop on the floor. This was flooded with water that not only reflected light into the temple, but it also kept the ivory. Remember, the original one was made of ivory. Ivory is a natural product, so it can dry out and become brittle. So that kept it moist. Now, the snake, I don't remember the guy's name, but it was a king of the Greeks at one time. The king represents the Greek people, okay? So in essence, she is protecting the Greek people. That's why the snake is between her and her shield. Now, there is a sphinx in the middle of her war bonnet. You see it? On either side are the winged horses, Pegasus. You see the horses with wings? The face on her mantle, if you know anything about your Greek mythology, it's Medusa. Medusa was the hideous woman that had snakes for hair. Now, Athena's mantle is a magic mantle given to her by her dad. Her brother decided he was going to kill Medusa. Well, it said that if you looked on Medusa, if you looked at her, you would instantly die. So the only way that her brother, now this is all Greek mythology, if the only way for her brother to kill Medusa was to take a mirror, put his back to Medusa, take a mirror, and then throw a spear. And he killed Medusa, cut her head off, brought the mantle back to Athena, and brought the head of Medusa back. Again, Nike, the goddess of victory. If you notice, I noticed somebody had a Nike on their symbolism on their pants. Yeah, there you go. Well, the check mark, the symbol of Nike shoes, it's really Nike's wing. And she is getting ready to crown Athena with her laurel wreath. This is what it all, and the story down at the base is the story of Pandora. Pandora was kind of like Eve. She got the world into trouble. Pandora was given a box. She's standing on it, under Athena's foot. You see the little bitty woman standing on a box? She was given a box and told never to open it. Well, you know us women, we're curious. So she opened the box and out jumps evil. So that's the story. And so all of those are different Greek gods there. Now, if you want to follow me to the treasury room, which is the room behind her, there are statues, there are pieces of statues that came off the original Parthenon. They're models. But there's an interesting story on both ends of the building. One of Athena's birth, and one is for her battle with her uncle, Poseidon. Any questions? Okay, this one's